Hi, I'm Marc, co-founder and CEO of Langfuse. Langfuse is the open source LM engineering platform, and we help tens of thousands of teams to ship useful LLM products such as Twilio, Samsara, Khan Academy, or Merck. And with over 7 million SDK installs and 15,000 GitHub stars, we are the leading open source product in this space. Langfuse is an integrated suite of tracing, prompt management, evaluation products based on an open data layer that helps to understand what works and how to improve your LLM application. If you find yourself battling with model limitations or need to collaborate more effectively with your team, adopting Langfuse can most likely help. All of it is based on this open platform that can be extended, data can be exported via APIs, and you can integrate it with any modern technology stack, and we embrace OpenTelemetry at the core, which makes Langfuse extremely interoperable. Each of these core products can be adopted independently, while they are also all tightly integrated. So where to start first? Usually, if you have a complex application, it makes sense to start with tracing to get some insights into what's going on, so you can get like deep dive traces. If you battle with quality problems and or need to improve an already existing application, going for evals makes a lot of sense, where Langfuse helps to execute on this continuous evaluation loop of building data sets, evaluating application on it, then checking whether things improve or not, making changes to production, observing what's going on in production, seeing where regressions are in production, then feeding back into these data sets. So to get this loop going to systematically improve an application, this is like the core of Langfuse evals and can be really helpful, but need some time to set up and get right to achieve your goals. And there's prompt management, where we solve the collaboration problem of different teams needing to iterate on the same application. So here, for example, like domain experts or PMs can come in, edit, version control, release, benchmark prompts in UI. Extremely easy to set up and is independent from eval and tracing. Langfuse is maintained by an engineering team in Berlin and San Francisco, and we collaborate heavily with our open source community. If something is missing or could be better, let us know via GitHub discussions or via GitHub issues. We take feedback extremely seriously. As we regularly push changelog updates and updates to our roadmap, I would invite you to subscribe to our mailing list. Thereby, I'll send you an email update once a month. If you want to learn more about these different product areas, watch the other videos in the series, which offer a deep dive into all of these products to understand really how they work and how you can put them to use. Thanks a lot.